During the Spanish regime, the Horta Comateria dance is very popular among the well-to-do families of Comata, Cayabas, now Quezon. In formal social gatherings, the girls arrive in a richly embroidered Maria Clara costume, and the boys in elegant Barong Tagalog perform this dance with great dignity and elegance. According to information, the dance who introduced this dance was a well-known musician of the place, Senor Hermenegildo Umana. It became popular among the young people of the time, and it has been handed down from generation to generation. Ladies and gentlemen, Horta Comateria.